Two lanes of I-85 near I-40 in Greensboro are back open tonight after a crash involving multiple vehicles. Now, there was a confirmed entrapment, according to Carolina's fire page. The conditions of the people involved in the accident are still unclear tonight, but DOT says the crash happened just before 11 o'clock this morning. Traffic was backed up for miles because of that specific crash.